psychic readings. I normally will check out your chakras and help you identify and clear obstacles and blocks to creating your own reality and finding your own inner power and your own inner knowing and empowering yourself to know your own true direction without an outside teacher.
Hi, my name is Jose and I'm the owner of Magical Soap. I like to come to the Artwalk because there's a lot of people, they're all nice, and it's a really good environment.
Hi, this is the best place ever! Thank you so much! See? Whoa! And making money? Okay.
I illustrate my drawing, and then after it's done, I print it on high quality canvas paper, and once it's printed, I apply paint to where I feel it's necessary, or if it's necessary at all. And, I also have paintings that are acrylic paint on wood.
Art Square is great. I came here to sell my stuff. I do paintings, like these are paintings, that's paintings. I do some illustration, some photography.
I'm here at the Artwalk promoting and helping other young designers and artists out here. It's kind of cool. There's a lot of raw talent, a lot of new stuff. It's kind of fun. Food, fashion, and art. It's kind of cool. Everybody come out and play.